Hello, and welcome to Around the Panhandle with TV10, a Hornby Media Group production. I am your host, Colin McLaughlin. We will be exploring things to do, places to go, and people to know throughout the Eastern Panhandle. This episode features Ty Martinsburg. Since opening in November of last year, Ty Martinsburg has become one of the most popular restaurants to visit in the area. The family-owned business serves authentic Thai cuisine that's sure to make you come back for more. Even during my time there, I had to try the drunken noodles, a fan favorite with a great backstory too.
We always tell about the story about drunken noodle, why a lot of customers say why it's called drunken noodle, it have alcohol in there. No, it's just like one day the people drinking a lot and they go to the restaurant and then they say throw that in there, throw this in there, put that, put this, and then it's come up with the drunken noodle. That is the story, and we love to tell customer it's so wonderful, and the taste of the drunken noodle is very tasty and have some spicy. A lot of people love spicy. I recommend the drunken noodle. And that one is kind of like, I always tell customers, eat spicy, make you young.
I had the pleasure to interview the owners, Nee Hopple and Michael Kitt, to see how business has been going, how they've liked coming to Martinsburg, and so much more. And this is their answers.
Been very good.
We're very happy. We got a lot of local support us, and we are very appreciate everyone in Martinsburg is helping us and help us give us the business, and everyone so kind, very nice. We're very happy to be here. We have four location before this one. This one is our number 5. And normally we thought we are both retired because we have four restaurant for the family. Then one day I saw this property is available, and I told my husband we came and take a look. Then when I came here, we talked with the owner, the previous owner, and he showed me everywhere, every detail on the restaurant, and I fall in love. I say I have to have it. It's just amazing. The building is so beautiful.
And boom, out of retirement and back into working the restaurant.
Now we're working again.
The other four restaurants, we have one in Culpeper, Virginia, two in Winchester, Virginia, and one in Stanton, Virginia.
It's so, called Thai Culpeper, Thai Winchester 1, Thai Winchester 2, and Thai Stanton.
And now, Thai Martinsburg. Through our experience with our other restaurants, we were already set up from the beginning for carry out and delivery, curbside service. Obviously, we have somewhat limited dine-in, but we seem to be handling that just fine. Some days we get pretty much to what capacity we can hold.
A lot of time customer asking me because COVID-19, why I'm decide to open the restaurant. We just want to do step by step. We don't want to rush to have the business or busy business the beginning, because we already have four restaurants. I kind of ran out of my family. Right now, I have short family to run this business. And I thought maybe we just do this step by step and just use the worst amount of the customer helping us to bring the business, and it's worked out good. We're very happy.
We didn't want to be overwhelmed immediately, so we've just kind of taken our time. We haven't tried to push things and just kind of grow it, as she says, step by step.
So what are your next steps then?
Well, as we get all of our systems in place, everything's rolling smoothly now. Our next step is really going to depend on how things come with the pandemic as the vaccine is rolled out. Also, the weather can play a big part of it. As the weather gets nice and warm, we're going to open our gorgeous patio. As we grow the business. We have an upstairs that we're not really using to full capacity at this time. There's some other dining rooms upstairs and a bar that we haven't used except on occasion, and we'll probably be using those more.
Right now we apply for, we already have a beer and wine for the customer, but next step we gonna apply for our full liquor mixed drink.
Full
and
bar.
When we open the patio, then we have a fancy drink for everyone.
Looking at the reviews, people have just been overwhelmed. It's been 5-star experiences that they've relayed back to us and have posted. It's been just 100% wonderful.
We got a lot of response. Like every time when customer came in, I always ask how they know about us. They say, oh, their friend is here last night. Their friend is here, their family, their daughter, their father or mother came here before and telling them. It's kind of word of mouth. It's just very, we are very happy. Everyone is happy with our food, with our service, and the decor, everything in here. Like, I fall in love with this building, the beginning, when I saw it. I think it's, I can feel like everyone come in to dine in with us is feel the same the way I feel. This is my baby. This is the wonderful building. Everyone keeps saying that. It's just made me so happy.
Here is Ni Hopple making drunken noodles, one of the more popular dishes on the menu. I also asked them about some of the other popular dishes that they serve.
Currently, not on our menu, but as a special, one of our most popular dishes has been khao soi, which is a northern Thai dish that has a yellow curry base, yellow noodles, chicken, and has been very, very popular.
Yeah, right now our special khao soi is very good. Everyone love it. I recommend everybody. Never one of them is complain. Like this the lunchtime, I recommend to the son and he ordered that. And the father tastes and the father said, yeah, I want that too. Yes, it's very good. We just are happy so far and the business keep coming like this. The customers support us like this. We open the patio. I think it's so far so good. We're very happy.
And I think one of our goals too is to let more people know that we do delivery.
Mm-hmm.
Expand that. We have online ordering.
Mm-hmm.
So a lot of people have already discovered that. We see a lot of contact through our website, www.thaimartinsburg.com, and people go on there and place their orders. We have our own delivery drivers. We don't use any of the third party people. We do it ourselves to make sure that the food gets there the way we want it to get there, in hot,
the
fresh.
Hot, yes. Mm-hmm. Still tastes good.
So that's one of the things to expand perhaps some of more of the delivery area.
Yeah, we want to help customer when they get busy at work, they cannot get out. Please thinking of us, Thai Martinsburg. We always have a good food, tasty, and bring it to you.
Or as she says, it's everyday delicious.
Thai Martinsburg is located at 200 West Bjork Street in Martinsburg. You can visit their website, www.thaimartinsburg.com, or call them at 304-901-5779. Thai Martinsburg is open every day from 11 a.m. to 10 p.m. Their menu can be found on their website as well as their Facebook page. Catering and delivery is also available.